Every once in a while you need to do a quick parts list, and you don't want to go through the process of setting up phantom items and referenced items. You just want the balloon items to appear in the parts list. So place your parts list as usual in the drawing, then click filter and filter by ballooned items only. The parts list will be empty, but as soon as you start placing balloons, it'll populate with the balloon items. This concludes our presentation on ballooned items parts list.